Today is 29 September 2015, 15:20 hours. At approximately 2:30, I had a meeting with Pam Lynch. Unexpected meeting, but meeting nonetheless. And she seems to be very, I don't know what the woman's issue is, but now it seems that this company says that if I'm gonna be working for them, I can no longer wear my tools, okay? It's my work tools. They're telling me that I won't give me an assignment with my tools. So here they are following through with Hood Packaging's agenda, unregulated agenda. So here it is that Ducco is now telling me that I can't go to work with tools. This is what they said. Now, this is apparently Pam Lynch's new order here. So we have a Ducco telling people they cannot go to work with tools, or if it's just me. Because see, I never had a problem with my tools at any other job, TimberTech, Aristide, plastic molding, and custom molding, I should say. And yet this company will sit here and adhere to their client, Hood Packaging's unlawful, unregulated statement that said that I was grounded, that I was fired for not leaving my hood, my tools, okay? This is the bullshit that a Ducco represents, okay? Even though there was a clear case of racial discrimination because nobody other than white works there. That's the one thing that I've noticed. This town is 99.9% white. Lots of racism in this town. And this company is bullshit right here. Because if they tell you that they won't give you work, if you come to work prepared to work, then there's something really corrupt within their operation. Something that you should take into account if you're going to do business with this company. Because if they can tell you something as ludicrous as you're not going to be working with your tools when you work with us, well, I guess that means you're not going to be coming to work with a pen or paper or anything of useful, exhibit to the company, assisting the company in their operation. So when this type of operation tells you shit like that, this is the time that you need to investigate why it is this foreign-owned company can come here and dictate to Americans how they can go to work when it's to go to work, okay? See, when I go to work, I make it a point to work. I'm not like people here that want to lollygag and play games and bullshit. I come to work. These are my work notes. This is what I do at work. But I also come to work with tools. See? When a company tells you, when a company like this tells you that they will not give you work because you come to work with tools and then commence to say, well, I'm going to call corporate and tell them that you're threatening me because you insist that they call another company so that you can go to work, their objective is not to give you any work. That is their issue. People have been coming in and out of here all day long, and yet they continually tell people like myself, no, there's no work. So you know that there's a problem with this operation. This is the operation run by Pam Lynch, the same Pam Lynch that came over on the other two recordings stating that that's the way the company runs their business. So I guess if that company is running their business in a negative way, then Ducco confirms that they're also going to run that way as well to discriminate against people out here. Because if they tell you something that is ridiculous, that you're not going to come to work with tools, then they're not going to give you any work. This is how corrupt this business is right here.